Concepts of Oncology. Subscribe to our channel for new cancer-related videos every week. If you think that D1 dissection means removal of node stations 1 to 6 and D2 removal of node stations 1 to 11, then you are not entirely right. While this is an easy way to understand D1 and D2 dissection in gastric cancer, there is more to it. Let us understand what exactly is D0, D1, D1 plus D2, D2 plus node dissection in gastric cancer. Let us revise the lymph node stations as per Japanese classification. 1 right cardial, 2 left cardial, 3 lesser curvature, 4 along greater curvature. 4 is divided in 3 groups from above to below. 4S along short gastric vessels, 4SB along left gastropyloic vessels, 4D along right gastropyloic vessels, 5 is suprapyloric, 6 infrapyloric. Nodes 7 to 11 are along vessels. 7 left gastric artery, 8 common hepatic artery. It is divided into 8 anterior superior group, 8B posterior group, 9 celiac artery, 10 splenic hilum, 11 is along splenic artery, 11P proximal splenic artery, 11D is distal splenic artery, 12 is hepatoduodenal ligament, 12A is along hepatic artery, 12B is along bile duct, 12P behind portal vein. Beyond 12 are considered metastatic nodes in carcinoma. The extent of systematic lymphadenectomy is defined according to the location of tumor and type of gastrectomy done. Node stations further from tumor are less likely to have malignancy and those nearer are more likely. So those near will become D1 and those away will become D2. Comma enlarged tumors involving body. Total gastrectomy is done. It means total resection of the stomach including the cardia and pylorus. Comma in tumor of pyloroantral region where proximal margin is achievable. Distal gastrectomy is done. It means stomach resection including the pylorus. The cardia is preserved. In the standard gastrectomy, 2/3 of the stomach is resected. Comma in small tumors in middle of stomach. Pylorus preserving gastrectomy can be done. It means stomach resection preserving the upper third of the stomach and the pylorus along with a portion of the antrum. Comma in tumors involving proximal part. Proximal gastrectomy is done. It means stomach resection including the cardia. The pylorus is preserved. Definition of D1, D1 plus, D2, D2 plus is different in different types of gastrectomies. Let us see case of tumor in which total gastrectomy is done. Since tumor is large, so all stations 1 to 7 are high risk levels. So D1 means removal of nodes 1 to 7 as they all are in proximity, hence at risk of having malignant cells. After D1, next closest nodes are 8A, 9, 11P, hence D1 plus is D1 dissection with node 8A, 9, 11P. Beyond D1 plus, next closest nodes are 11D and 12A, so D2 is D1 plus with removal of nodes 11D, 12A. D0 means lymphadenectomy less than D1. Now, let us see case of distal tumor in which distal gastrectomy is done. If we look closely, two stations are far from tumor and less risk of having malignant cells than other stations. These are 2 and 4SA. They are therefore not included in D1 for distal gastrectomy. So in this case D1 is 1, 3, 4SB, 4D, 5, 6, 7, D1 plus is 8A and 9, D2 is D1 plus with 11P and 12A, 2. 4SO and 11D are not part of D2 in distal tumor as they are far from tumor. Now let us see proximal tumor in which proximal gastrectomy is done. D1 means 1, 2, 3A, 4SA, 4SB, 7, 5, 6 and 4D are far away. D1 plus adds 8A, 9, 11P, D2 adds 11D to D1 plus. Lastly, in case where there is small tumor in middle of stomach with pylorus preserving gastrectomy done, D1 is 1, 3, 4SB, 4D, 6, 7, 4SO and 2 are far, D1 plus is D1 with 8A and 9. So what is D2 plus lymphadenectomy? It is gastrectomy with extended lymphadenectomy beyond D2. For cancer of the proximal stomach invading the greater curvature, splenic hilar nodes level 10 is nearby, hence is removed along with D2. It is called D2 plus 10. For cancer of the distal stomach with metastasis to the number 6 lymph nodes, node 14 volt superior mesenteric node is nearby, hence is removed along with D2. It is called D2 plus 14 volt. Level 13 node is posterior pancreatic head node. It is considered metastatic for cancer stomach, but it is regional node for duodenal cancer. So if cancer stomach is involving duodenal, this becomes regional node and hence dissected with D2, D2 plus 13. 19 number node is infradiaphragmatic and 20 is esophageal hiatus of diaphragm. 110 node is paraesophageal. So if gastric cancer is involving esophagus, then along with lower esophagectomy level 19, 20 and 110 is removed. So which D dissection is done when? In principle, D2 lymphadenectomy is indicated for clinical node positive or more than equal to clinical T2 tumors, D1 or D1 plus for clinical T1N0 tumors. D2 lymphadenectomy should be performed whenever the possibility of nodal involvement cannot be dismissed. For well-differentiated small T1B tumor less than 1.5 cm in size, D1 is done. For T1B more than that, D1 plus is done. T1A tumor are nowadays treated with endoscopic mucosal resection EMR or endoscopic submucosal dissection ESD, so no lymphadenectomy is done. But if these cases are not done by EMR or ESD, then D1 is done with gastrectomy. Subscribe to our channel at Concepts of Oncology for new educational videos about various cancer.